I've lost a friend and I don't know why. But never again will we get together to die. And why, after every last shot, was there always another? Why, after all you hadn't got, did you leave your life to your mother? And Honey Hollow, the singer burlesque queen, how did she know you needed morphine? Why didn't you listen to the warning words of your friends while they told you so? I know you couldn't listen to people talk about what they didn't know. Thank you.